Great. In tonight's meditation, I'd like to explore the fundamentals of mindfulness. It's a word that's used a lot these days. People use it in different ways. I'll offer some suggestions that support mindfulness over the course of this meditation, which will end at a quarter to the hour. If you prefer to just meditate in silence, you can obviously turn the volume down on your device, however you're engaging this. You can also turn off your camera if you like, or leave it on, which can give other people a sense of participating with those who are meditating. And of course, I'll be meditating with you myself and very much enjoying it. So to begin, finding a posture for your body that helps you feel alert while being comfortable. It's useful to have a sense of place and claiming your place in a simple way. Feeling, yes, I am here. It's okay that I am here. Finding an object of attention, a kind of anchor, or I think of it as a buoy that you stay in touch with as the waves of experiences come and go. Finding this anchor for attention, such as the feeling of breathing, or if you prefer something else, a sensation elsewhere in the body, or a word, or even prayer, or image, or feeling that you stay in touch with, so that by contrast, it becomes clear when you've gotten distracted, and then it gives you something to come back to. It helps to apply just enough deliberate top-down attentiveness to stay in touch with this object of attention. And after a while, increasingly, one becomes more and more rested in the object of attention. And the sense of top-down willful control gradually eases. And more, you're simply home, at home in the breath, or at home in the image, or at home in the feeling. I'll refer to the breath. And feel free to apply what I say to any other object of attention. A nice way to begin using the breath is what I call the three breaths exercise or three breaths practice. In the first breath, simply be aware of your body while you breathe, especially the torso as a whole, even the body as a whole. From beginning to end, the first breath. And then in the second breath, bring to mind the feeling of someone you care about, someone you like, have compassion for, perhaps love, focusing on the feeling of warm-heartedness as you take a second breath. And in a third breath, you can be aware of the feeling of being with someone who cares about you. staying uncomplicated, simply focusing on the feeling, breathing in the body, while finding an authentic sense of one aspect or another of being liked, appreciated, even loved, with the third breath. And as we be here together, there can be a sense of practicing with others, perhaps seeing their faces or simply knowing they're there, and in a way, welcoming them into your awareness and knowing that they, in some sense, are welcoming you as we practice together. For the sake of each other and supported by each other. This foundation then of warm-heartedness and groundedness, I'd like to name several traditional factors of mindfulness. And you can open to these as experiences, engage them, and observe and learn from what happens in your mind as you explore these factors of mindfulness. First, establish the intention to remain steadily mindful. One way to experience this is to give yourself over to this intention as if it is already realized. In a sense, being lived by a stability of mindfulness. Intending to remain present throughout this meditation. In a relaxed way, letting go of distractions, disengaging early from little thought bubbles that could carry you away. Letting go of doing, such as planning or worrying, letting it go, softening and opening increasingly into simply being. As a second suggestion, if it's not uncomfortable, be aware of your body as a whole. There may be pain or discomfort in the body, but as long as it's okay with you, it's not alarming to be aware of your body. See if you can get a sense of your torso as a whole as you breathe. And then gradually include your back and hips and shoulders. Eventually, your neck and head, legs and feet, arms and hands. As you feel your body as a whole, in which there are many sensations, but there's an expanding of attention, a widening of it, to abide as a whole body breathing. The third suggestion is to allow a growing quiet to spread through your mind and a growing tranquility, an ease to spread through your body. As you abide present, aware, releasing cares and concerns. Opening into peace. In this quiet, you can allow thoughts and sounds to pass through awareness like flocks of birds or passing clouds, with a growing sense of spaciousness, awareness wide open. Stable, through which experiences pass. So in this quiet, there can be a growing feeling of stillness in the essence of your being. Awareness itself is still as experiences move through it. Gradually settling into being awareness with its qualities of spaciousness and stillness. as Pema Chodron puts it, you are the sky. Everything else, it's just the weather. Extending awareness in all directions, like space. Letting go into this spaciousness. Letting go as fully as you can. letting go and opening more and more widely. Letting go of any strain, any sense of anything missing. Even letting go of the sense of self and abiding as presence, open, spacious, content. Peacefulness of spaciousness, letting go of cares and concerns, spacious, peaceful, and content.